Let's see how to reset all settings on Samsung. Go to Settings. Then General Management. Then Reset. Then Reset All Settings. Thanks for watching. If you like our videos, please subscribe.